Hi there. Come on in. I'm here to talk about a cartridge tape recorder, the RCA TCR-100. Compact in size, but big in benefit. It gives you the ability to automatically program important parts of your telecast operations. What important parts? Well, first there's that big moneymaker, the commercial station break. Now, you may not know this, but 93,000 non-network commercials are run in TV stations across the country every day. 93,000! That's a lot of money! Oh, and it's also a lot of wild activity at station break time. Wild! For everybody but us. Why not for us? Because of what our new cartridge recorder can do. Earlier today, our operator loaded the cartridge machine with 22 cartridges, each a commercial or promo or public service announcement. He programmed a number of station breaks into the machine's mini computer. The first two cartridges were loaded into place and queued automatically. Hey, here's the last few seconds of a TV show. The station break is right behind it. Watch, and you'll see what I mean. Our program is originating on a TR-70 machine. A signal cue starts the cartridge recorder's automatic playback sequence. Let's check the monitor as the cartridge machine takes over now.
When the moon...
Only one cartridge machine does all the work, not the usual tie-up of three or four reel-to-reel tape machines or film projectors or cameras. Besides taking a load off the equipment, it takes a load off the operators, too. Lets you make better use of their time.
This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius.
Say, the next commercial's almost ready. Watch the status panel for the switch. There. But let's look inside the machine where our Peace Corps announcement is being rewound and ejected. Here's the station ID, full of effects and switches. See if you can spot the cartridge transition. Watch for the call letters. There. The Chrysler commercial plays as Frenchie's restaurant moves into place.
Announcing your next car, the great new Chrysler.
Now it's queuing and ready for play. By the way, the TCR-100 is designed to share electronics with the TR-70 series, the TR-60, or a separate signal processing unit. Hey, let's have some fun with this. Dave, pull the promo in position 5 and throw in the Goodyear commercial.
Your next car can be an extension of your own exhilaration of movement. Your next car is here at a price you can afford.
On our next cut, notice the smooth transition, much the same as the video switches you're seeing now. Frenchie's Restaurant, coming up now.
Gentlemen, today you begin a long and difficult apprenticeship. There will be hard...
It's hard to tell a video switch from the changeover. But let's check the back again for some more of the action.
The finest restaurants in the world. However, only a few. Those with true culinary genius will make it to the very top. Frenchie's Restaurant in Milwaukee.
For superb food,
if Dave did it right a few moments ago, we should be seeing the Goodyear commercial right now.
Goodyear has a great deal for you.
He did it. The right commercial was easy to find, and the change was easy to make. No trouble at all, and no make good.
Custom power cushion tires at regular price. Get fourth tire free.
Buy three, get the fourth tire free at Goodyear.
Everything is smooth and automatic as the cue from the cartridge recorder returns to the regular program. With appropriate interface circuitry, this program source could be tape, film, live, or network. Our cartridge recorder's quite a machine, isn't it? Worth its weight in clients just for handling station breaks. But it can do more. With the cartridge machine, your sportscaster can create his own packages of sports features. Your local live show can bring a lot of far-out material home to the viewer. And your kiddies program can build a whole cartridge library of educational and just plain fun stuff. Well, I've been talking long enough about how we use the cartridge recorder for automatic and special programming. Maybe right now you'd like to take a close look at the little red box that does the trick, the tape cartridge itself. Notice how small and light it is. It takes up less than half the space of the smallest tape reel. It's easy to handle, easy to store, and easy to identify, too. See, all the information you need is right here on the front. Unlike on a reel-to-reel machine, where the possibility of creasing, tearing, and degradation from dirt and dust is ever-present, the tape in the cartridge is never touched by human hands because the cartridge is designed to remain locked closed. The only place the cartridge is opened is inside the cartridge machine. The tape itself comes in 1 or 3 minute lengths, whichever is preferred. And even with re-recording, each tape is usually good for 200 passes. Besides being able to play back cartridges, the cartridge recorder does what its name says. It records cartridges automatically. It's really an easy operation. Easy to do and easy on the operator's time. Right now, the operator is actually dubbing a commercial. Duplicate cartridges can be made by using both tape transports. The cartridge recorder's two transports make it possible for the TCR-100 to make a cartridge dub. As a matter of fact, it can make up to 21 dubs. Because of this, we no longer have to tie up two conventional machines for dubbing. You know how commercials come in on tape or film from 100 different and variable sources, right? Well, that doesn't cause any problems when you have the TCR-100. Because the cartridge recorder gives you the opportunity to resolve all material into a consistent, quality output. It holds up to 22 cartridges at one time, and it can be programmed for 9 complete sequences. That means 9 station breaks or program inserts. And any one of those sequences from 1 to 8 cartridge events can be programmed. All the operator has to do is set the dials, nothing else. No knobs to turn, no pre-air adjustments to make. The threading and cueing are all done automatically. At his own convenience, the operator reloads several times a day. And that takes care of the entire day's programming schedule. A beautiful machine, isn't it? Now let me thank you for taking the time to visit. Bye-bye.
That demonstration tape was converted from 525 NTSC to 625 PAL at ITN House in London. The Field Store color converter and the other ITN House video, film, and sound facilities are available for hire every day of the year.